you can tell everybody. Yeah, you can tell everybody. Go ahead and tell everybody. I'm the man, I'm the man, I'm the man. Yes, I am, yes, I am, yes, I am. I'm the man, I'm the man, I'm the man. I believe every lie that I ever told. Paid for every heart that I ever stole. I played my cards and I didn't fold. Well, it ain't that hard when you got sold. Somewhere I heard that life is a test. I've been through the worst, but I still get my best. God made my mold different from the rest. Then he broke that mold, so I know I'm blessed. Stand up now and face the sun. Won't hide my tail or turn and run. It's time to do what must be done. Be a king when kingdom comes. Well, you can tell everybody. Yeah, you can tell everybody.
Hello everybody, my name is Angel, aka Crazy Boy. I'm originally from Brooklyn, New York, born and raised in Queens. You know, started dancing when I was, I think, in middle school. Came down here in Houston, Texas, moved about about 4 years ago. Still dancing ever since. Dancing has been a part of my life, mainly through my family and everybody giving me support. Like, most of the time, people compare me to my cousin. Baseball, amazing. Me, I didn't really want to be part of that league. I wanted to pursue my own dreams, you know, start my own fantasies, you know, make sure my fantasy became reality. Also, do things that make me happy. Like, dancing makes me happy in so many ways. I used to, you know, be a lot back in New York, came down Houston. I learned some new, you know, popping, footwork, oscillations. Then came some dubstep in it. Then I started learning animation. Dancing influenced me so much because it opened a new world for me. I met interesting people. I seen how different style of dancing can also, like, influence this modern type of dancing.
There you go.
Videos along the way also.
We can fight our desires. But when we start making fires, we get ever so hot. Whether we like it or not, they say we can love who we try. But what is love without loss? I'm doing it for a thrill. Oh, I'm hoping you'll understand. And I let go of my
eat your head.